obviously, we're back here at Brisbane tonight. It's very, very exciting to obviously have basketball here tonight. And we've got a bit of a living legend of Australian basketball, Brisbane basketball, and one of the best all-around gentlemen you'll ever meet. Please make welcome, leaving Leroy Loggins! And it is the truth, ladies and gentlemen. I myself spent many hours as a youngster watching this man play basketball. Leroy Loggins, how good is it to have basketball in Brisbane here tonight? Welcome. How good is this?
Oh, this is excellent. Unfortunately, I can't be a part of it, so it's pretty hard sitting up in the stands watching.
But it must be nice. Obviously, you had a very, very long career here in Brisbane. Is there anything in particular from your playing career? I mean, I'm sure there were thousands of things amazingly successful that stand out here in Brisbane. One or two things you remember from your playing career the most?
Oh, well, always winning championships, you know.
That's championships
the first thing to come to mind, but also the support of the Brisbane community. You know, coming into these venues and playing in front of packed houses, man, I can never forget that.
And obviously, there's a lot of work going into getting a team back here in Brisbane. Any Brisbane fans here tonight as well? Looking forward to seeing that team back. Well, just very quickly, mate, tell us there is a lot of work going in, and it's in the not-too-distant future, that team again.
Yeah, well, hopefully, you know, you never say never. We've been working, I guess, relentlessly trying to put a team back on the court, and I can honestly say things are promising, so.
And your prediction for the rest of this game?
Well, it's a tight game. The Gold Coast had their run, you know, Cairns broke away a little bit, but I think the Gold Coast might just get over the edge.
That's a good answer. That's a good answer. Ladies and gentlemen, please thank Leroy Loggins joining us here tonight for the match. We look forward to seeing basketball back here very, very shortly in Brisbane.